In this video, we're going to show you how you can use ZapInfo on ZipRecruiter to automate a couple of key recruiting functions within the application. First thing, obviously a lot of people post jobs out to sites like ZipRecruiter, and if you don't already have your jobs being auto-fed into there, you can simply go out to your own career site. And basically, we work on most career sites where you can extract a job, and it'll basically put the data into your Zap board, which means all the key areas that you would need to be able to repost the job opportunity are within your Zap board. Then what you can do is come over and just say create a new job and then zap it in. So you can just hit drop and voila, it will fill every piece of the job opening in for you so that you can automatically save all that time doing the job posting that process. So cuts huge amounts of time off of this. Now, once you've posted your job and got it live, you'll basically start to get some candidates, right, that come in and match that job opportunity. So as you look at those applicants, I can't see because I don't have a paid subscription, unfortunately. But as you look at the candidates that come in against a job, you can now zap those candidates directly from the job and then put them back into your CRM or ATS application. Now, if you're in the resume search game, you'll be able to search for resumes against all of your different jobs. So if I'm looking for a Python developer in the Minneapolis market, and you have a paid subscription to the ZipRecruiter information, you'll be able to zap these profiles and then be able to instantly take them and put them into your ATS or start to engage with the candidates using some automated recruiting capabilities. So really powerful ways for us to be able to allow you to both post jobs in, pull applicants out, and zap resumes that you find on ZipRecruiter into your application, along with accurate source tracking, so that all of this data and information is accurately tagged and given credit to ZipRecruiter.